Everypedia is one of my favorite hidden gems. I really believe in this coin or this token because it's doing something I don't see a lot in terms of the blockchain, and that's giving it and fueling it with information. And as you see here, it's up by 8.80%. And let's talk about more about this, and then I'll give you my price prediction as well. My name is Adam Shelton, and thank you for watching this video today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Yes, I'm invested to IQ Everypedia. I got into this way before it hit 1 cent, and now it's up $1,644 in my total revenue, and it's up today. I only got 100,000. I'm looking to get more during this dip. Now, you're probably wondering, why do I like IQ and Everypedia? Well, it's simple. It's an ecosystem of knowledge on the blockchain. Knowledge is power. And somebody put that in the comments in one of my videos about knowledge is power, where Everypedia, the encyclopedia of the blockchain, is power. So Everypedia's vision is to bring real-world data and knowledge to the blockchain, helping verify facts in the era of misinformation that does happen, and unlocking a new class of use cases in financial markets. So that's exactly what it's doing. And if you get more involved in Everypedia and what it does, it is a decentralized knowledge platform powered by the IQ token. And to me, this is very, very powerful. They have a Twitter page that's growing slowly, got 119,000 followers. But what my favorite thing about this is very undervalued and nobody's talking about it all that much. Now, if I go and look at all-time high prices, and before I do that, let me show you something. Let me show you the chart before I show you that. Look at the chart right here. Look at the 1 day, the 7 day chart, how this is exploding today. And it's going under the radar, not a lot of people's talking about this. And if you look at the total and max supply, that is, to me, that's a low supply that compares to other ones that has a bigger price than Everypedia right now. So let me go ahead and make a decision. Let me go ahead and make this move. Okay, so let me go and show you the all-time high in price. The all-time high in price is only 7 cents. And my price prediction, I'm thinking more about 20 to 50 cents in this bull run, somewhere around there. I think it would definitely explode by all-time high in price in this bull run based off the information and the research I'm gathering. I'm not giving you any financial advice and telling you to get this. I'm just telling you exactly what the information I'm gathering. So if it hits all-time high in price, which I believe it would surpass that, Let's look what my investment will happen. Look what will happen. I've got $1,644 right now. But if I go ahead and put that in there, $7,653. Now, in my opinion, I believe it's gonna at least hit 20 cents. So if I go back in here and type in 20 cents, look what happened. $20,000. I believe it hit 20 cents. That's just my opinion. I think at least 20 cents in this bull run. Even if it comes short of 20 cents, I believe it will at least get 15 cents. 15 grand. Remember, I got an IQ and I only spent under $1,000 when I first got into this. So, you know what? You can make your own decision, but I like where this is going. It's got a lot of room for growth. It's exploding today. It's up today a little bit. And, you know, a pullback will definitely happen. So I'm waiting for a pullback and see where that pullback is going to be. And I'm going to consider adding more to my bag. And I like the fact that it's all about the ecosystem of knowledge on the blockchain. If I go all the way down here, it tells me the Wicca Encyclopedia, everything, everyone, everywhere. Everypedia offers a space for you to dive in to anything you find interesting. Connect with people we're connecting right now who shares your interest and contribute your own perspective. So to me, that had me sold. So I done my research and I went on crypto.com. That's where I got my Everypedia at, and I start adding into my bag. You also can get it on Binance. You also can get it on MEXC as well, and some other exchanges as well. So that's what I'm excited about, Everypedia. My price prediction is between 20 and 50 cents. It can possibly surpass that because it does have a good low supply, in my opinion, and it's something different out there in the marketplace in terms of the blockchain. It's giving the information, it's fueling that information. Shelton Inu, Captain Inu, at your service. We like this as well. I like Everypedia each and every single day, especially if it's doing numbers like this today. So you can get it on Binance or crypto.com. Click on the links below. I do have the links in the description of how you can get this today. If this is something you want, not giving you financial advice, just giving you education, entertainment, information. Just like Everypedia, just in a different way. Okay, my name is Adam Shelton, and thank you for watching this video today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you on the next video.